Nature of roots. Let us consider a quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Thus, the roots of the quadratic equation is given as x is equal to negative b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. Basically, this expression is known as the quadratic formula, where b square minus 4ac is equal to d. So we can write d is equal to b square minus 4ac, and which is called the discriminant of the quadratic equation. Now let's write this quadratic formula in terms of discriminant. So if we do that, we will write this is equal to negative b plus minus square root of d over 2a, where d is b square minus 4ac. There are three cases based on the nature of the discriminant. So let's talk about the first case. Case 1. If b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, then the two roots are real and distinct. It technically means that when the discriminant is greater than 0, the roots are real and they are different. Case 2. If b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, then the two roots are real and equal. It simply means that if the discriminant d is equal to 0, the roots are real and same. Case 3. If b square minus 4ac is less than 0, then two roots are not real, that is imaginary root. In other words, we can say that if discriminant d is equal to b square minus 4ac is less than 0, then the roots are not real. They are imaginary root. It simply means that you cannot find a real number for the roots of the quadratic equation. Nature of the roots help us to determine if the quadratic equation has a real root or not.